very good evening to you on what is pretty close to an ideal evening for football. There is barely a cloud evident. The world and his wife have gone to great lengths to be here for a match of great consequence and massive interest in these parts. Barely a breath of wind, so the football has no excuses for not being at its very best. The teams I know are pumped for this. Shapes to shoot! Oh, that's a fine save!
The keeper really dug out his defence then. A magnificent effort.
Just lacked a decent finish.
Oh, his instinct was brilliant, but not the finish.
Neymar. Now it's Roberto Firmino.
Firmino
showed plenty of zest in getting to the ball, but couldn't quite sort it out. Alex Telles. And it's Neymar. Now it's Roberto Firmino. Douglas Costa. Plays it back. He'll have a go. Ball needed to be better there. It's a wasted chance. Coutinho. Marquinhos gets it back. Pulls to win it back. And he's cut it out.
Marcano is fouled.
He knew what was coming. That's a yellow card.
Bemba. Danilo Pereira.
Great strength, too strong for his opponent. Oh, he's going to be pulled back for that one. It's Danilo Pereira. A heavy challenge. And here's the chance to counter.
Firmino
takes control of it and he's on the move. Now the counter. He's picked him out. That's offside. Yes, it is. Marcelo. Forward it goes. Marcelo. And helps available out wide. clearing. Has a look and has a go. That's caused a worry or two.
Casemiro quickly realised that he could have a pop. Not his best.
And it's Firmino.
And the first half is done. Both sides have drawn blanks. They've toiled at times, but it's not been a bad game by any means. So first half thoughts?
Yeah, it's a half that's had a limp finish after a decent start, so the manager has to re-energise and re-enthuse his players to come back out pumped.
An intriguing half, lacking only in goals. The score, nil nil. Oh, shooting chance! He's done very well to get to that.
Well, that was high-class goalkeeping there to back up his high-class wage.
Do. They can seize the initiative almost single-handedly, and that goal eases them in front once more to make this second half look a little more promising. Great corner, and he did the rest.
Yeah, I just thought he wanted that more than anyone else on the pitch, and it was fully deserved. He gave it everything he had.
Deadlock broken, it's 1-0.
Well, whatever the manager said in that dressing room at half-time, it's worth the treat.
Mbemba. Ivan Marcano.
Everything they would have spoken about in that dressing room during the break has a greater chance of happening thanks to the early goal. It's the perfect platform now to go on and try to win it.
I have to say, that was an exemplary tackle. Stopped him dead in his tracks. And Firmino! Firmino, Coutinho, and it's Philippe Coutinho,
gets up to head it!
A collective sigh of relief from the defence,
really got in the face of his opponent to sum it up, it's great grafting.
Time for a change in personnel. Brazil have it back and they can go again. Oh, well intercepted, really alert to the danger. And out to safety. He acknowledges that he should have come up with something better there.
Oh, Peter, his body shape was a giveaway before he made the pass.
He's gone for it!
Back at that, that's who you lay on the counter, quick and decisive and ruthless with the finish. I thought it was a stunning, stunning breakaway.
change here. Brazil get themselves a two-goal cushion. Played out to the right. Douglas Costa, he gets past his man. It's a brilliant interception. And here's Neymar, Firmino. He's gone for it. Well, that was nice, but not quite the end product required.
It didn't quite come off on this occasion, but it only needs a gentle tweak.
Firmino, and the shot! Oh, the keeper's done ever so well.
Well, as Tesco, Peter, the keeper has just received an A-plus grade.
Well, the first goal came from this. And that'll go straight through to the keeper. Assistant referee has his flag raised for offside. So here comes the substitution.
Well, for me, this was the obvious substitution. He'd become just a little jaded, and as a result of that, he was most likely to make a mistake. I think sometimes when the body becomes tired, the brain goes with it, and I think that's happened in this case.
That is that. This win by a very competent performance. Without doubt, they were the better side, and the result reflects as much. Any reflections on what you've seen, Jim?
What I most admire about this outfit is the cohesion and the willingness to work hard as a unit, getting behind the ball, doing the ugly stuff. That's what gets you clean sheets and wins.
So just time for me to say thanks to Jim for his wisdom and to wish you all a very good evening.